Now let us study about an ammeter. About ammeter, I hope in your early classes you already studied that it is used to measure current in electrical circuits. And about ammeter, we can write down few facts, like we can say for measurement of electrical current, we can say for measurement it is connected in series in that branch of circuit through which current I is to be measured. So always remember that the ammeter is always connected in series in the branch of circuit through which current is to be measured. And we can also write down that for an ideal ammeter, its internal resistance must be equal to zero. Because if ammeter has some resistance, it will alter the current in the branch of the circuit where we are willing to measure the current. So we can write that for an ideal ammeter, its internal resistance is zero. And for a lab ammeter, always some variation in current is produced when it is used in a circuit. Because always a lab ammeter has some resistance, although even if it is very low, but it can never be zero. Only for ideal ammeter, which can never be realized in normal practice, a lab normal deflection dive ammeter always has some resistance, due to which some variation in current is produced. If we talk about the construction of ammeter, we can write that it is constructed by connecting a shunt resistance of appropriate value to a given galvanometer. That means a galvanometer can be converted into an ammeter of a specified range by connection of a shunt resistance to it. Shunt resistance is a low resistance which is connected across the given device, which is used to bypass the excess current flowing through the circuit. And a typical ammeter can be shown here in the picture. This is a realistic ammeter picture which gives us an idea about how it looks like. In the middle of its scale, the letter alphabet A, which is written here, shows that it is an ammeter, and the scale in general is a unidirectional from one side to other side, whereas various kind of meters are available which are also bidirectional available.